Hello, friends. We are living in such a pivotal moment in our country and our world, and we are gathering this Sunday in the midst of this time for a very important reason. It is our once a year opportunity to have our annual meeting. I like to call it our soiree, our chance to be together to decide on what is most important for us as a community as we lean into the next year together. And so we want you to be there. We'll have worship in the morning at 10 a.m. Online, and it'll be a time that really sets some meaning and tone for the meeting that we'll have afterwards. And so be there for worship. We'll get to meet our council candidates, the folks that we have chosen as our leadership for this next year. So you want to meet them and see them. Then after worship, we will have a Zoom call, a chance to be together in the best way possible in these times as we have that meeting together. And so friends, I invite you to get ready for that time by going online to salthousechurch.org/meeting to just see all the things that you need to see. This is our chance to be together to approve our leadership, but also to approve our budget. So friends, take a look at that. We've already talked about how we are asking for all of us to show up in such a way that we would grow our budget over the next year, even in the midst of these uncertain COVID times. Because we believe so much in what we're doing at Salt House as being a unique, vital, important piece of life. And folks are really paying attention to what's important these days. And so we want to really grow what's happening. So we invite you to be a part of that movement. So go check out the budget. Let us know if you have questions before Sunday, and we would love to talk about it and talk that through with you, and then join the conversation. If you are not yet a member, voting is for members, and so if you would like to be one, there's also a way to say yes to Salt House and say that this is a place for you in this time. So friends, get ready. We'll see you on Sunday as we connect and live into this next year together.